That was, well, that was heroic.
Observations of Subject 881, File C-152. Today we had a surprise visit at the lab. One of Bertrand's charter buses unloaded 52 men with curious accents requiring medical screening. Every one of them was in top physical condition.
Detective Dunbar. You on a stakeout?
Sorta. Remember that machine that Bertrand used on Quo? I heard it's being moved around. I'm guessing it'll end up here.
Huh. Hey, listen. You mind sticking around while I sleep this thing off?
Nah, man, I ain't going nowhere.
You alright?
Yeah. Fit as a fiddle.
Big ass fiddle. Getting any easier.
Anything good?
I'm starting to feel it. That's what I've been missing.
Baby, you want to play a little show and tell? I got something that'll blow your mind.
was that about? I can't believe this.
Maybe.
We could have used you in the service.
Now that's impressive.
Better watch those feet. Gators aren't the worst thing in the water these days.
Too bad. Nice day for a skinny dip.
Ooh. Go right ahead. I'm not stopping you. You want to tell me what this is all about?
I grew up out there.
It must have been rough.
It's a whole other world. Only people I ever knew were thieves and crazies, and poor like you never seen. My mama was all that. Used to be.
What happened next?
That's what I'm gonna show you. First, we gotta get you a boat. And these good old boys, they got a real nice boat.
Torture man!
gonna be.
I know the way, man. I drive.